तो भारतीय टीम ने 41 साल बाद हॉकी का मेडल जीता है ओलंपिक्स में। इस बारे में बातचीत करने के लिए हमारे साथ पूर्व हॉकी प्लेयर वीरेंद्र सिन्हा मौजूद हैं। वीरेंद्र, आप कमेंट्री बॉक्स में थे, उस समय जो लम्हा था वो हमारे साथ शेयर करना चाहेंगे?
Yes, I think just a fabulous moment for Indian hockey, something that we have been waiting for so long. And for me personally, it's been such an emotional moment, you know, to wear the Indian jersey and play at the Olympics is such a dream. And to win an Olympic medal is the ultimate dream. So I think full marks to this team. They have shown so much character, so much resilience, and so much courage to come back down. From 1-3 against Germany and beat them 5-4. That's no joke. Also to come back from beating sorry, come back from losing 1-7 against Australia early in the tournament, and many people wrote them off, but they have done so well to get this bronze medal.
मैंने आपका कहीं ट्वीट पढ़ा है कि सुबह से होटल में जहाँ आप रुके हुए हैं काफी लोग आपसे मिलने आ रहे हैं, गले मिल रहे हैं। ये एक्सपीरियंस एज ए प्लेयर, एक्स प्लेयर कैसा महसूस कर रहे हैं आप?
Such a fantastic feeling, actually. It just goes to show that there's so much emotional attachment to hockey, Sanjay. I'm sure at your office, everyone was so happy and so excited. Everyone's happy since morning. So, you know, there's something about a team sport that can unite a nation, and especially hockey, where everyone wants hockey to do well, and every single person is so happy that the hockey team has won this bronze medal.
अभिनन, आप प्लेयर रहे हैं, आप हॉकी को नजदीक से देखा है आपने, महसूस किया है, खेला है और लगातार आप हॉकी से जुड़े हुए हैं। तो 2008 में जब क्वालिफाई नहीं कर पाए थे, उसके बाद हॉकी टीम में इतना चेंजेस कैसे आया, क्या फैक्टर्स रहे जो आज हम इस मुकाम पे हैं, इस मुकाम पे हैं?
I think full credit to Hockey India and Sports Authority of India. They have done a good job over the last one decade since the time we did not qualify for the Beijing 2008 Olympics. That time our ranking was around 12th in the world. And slowly and gradually we have climbed up the ladder. And today we are in the top four in the world. We're consistently playing well at major tournaments. We came to the quarterfinals. At the Rio 2016 Olympics, we came to the quarterfinals of the World Cup in 2018. Today, we are standing on the podium at the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. So there has been a gradual step, and there's been a process that is followed. And you know, it's hard to credit any one single person, but so many good things have been done. I think the players have been looked after much better in the last decade as compared to, say, the time we were playing. The facilities for the players, the incentives for the players, the quality of the support staff, especially the scientific support staff that has been working with the players. And also, I want to pay tribute to all the former players and coaches and staff over the years who were part of the entire process. And everyone has a role to play. And, you know, because of all of them, the Indian team is here today. So I think it's team effort. And yeah, just credit to everyone
एज ए
involved.
टीम, ये टीम क्या, अगर दो तीन खासियत की हमारे तीन खासियत की हम बात करना चाहें तो आप कौन कौन से खासियत को, इस टीम की जो खासियत है उसके बारे में बताना चाहेंगे?
Number one, the fitness levels of the team, both the men's and women's team, have been outstanding. And like I said, full credit to the physios, trainers, sports science staff, Robin Akel in the men's team, Wayne Lombard with the women's team. I think fitness and strength is such a big part of modern hockey. Intelligent use of rolling substitutions has been so good. Also, like I mentioned earlier, the resilience and courage to come back from defeat. We lost to Australia and then we went on a three-match winning streak in the league, and then we won the quarters against Great Britain as well. So 4 matches in a row. We lost to Belgium in the semi-finals. You know, it's easy to let that affect you, but they came back and beat a very difficult Germany team today. We all know Germany is such a strong team in world hockey. I can't remember the last time they finished outside the medal tally in the Olympics. So just the resilience and courage to come back from defeat has been great.
टीम के विकेट कीपर की बहुत चर्चा है, सीरीज के बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे, क्या हम उनको ऑल टाइम ग्रेटेस्ट मान सकते हैं?
So Shreejesh is absolutely an outstanding goalkeeper. He's dedicated the last 15 years of his life to Indian hockey and sacrificed so much. I love Shreejesh. What he has done for Indian hockey is simply incredible. But I just want to say over here that hockey is a team sport. So be it Shreejesh, Manpreet, there are so many unsung heroes in the teams who also work so hard. And for me, hockey is always a team sport. Everyone has a role to play. So I don't want to take names of particular individuals, even not just Graham Reed, but the entire coaching staff, support staff that works so hard in the background. It would be very unfair to take names of particular individuals.
बिल्कुल वीरेन, किसी ये टीम गेम है, किसी एक प्लेयर को क्रेडिट देना सही नहीं होगा। अब फिटनेस की आपने बात की, आज मॉडल आप सिर्फ हॉकी की नहीं क्रिकेट की भी बात करें तो जो भी रिजल्ट आ रहे हैं फिटनेस के आधार पर अगर हम बेहतर कर पा रहे हैं तो फिटनेस बहुत बड़ी वजह है। एक और मैं बात करना चाहूंगा, क्या किसी टीम को पहली बार स्टेट ने स्पॉन्सर किया है, इसका कितना क्रेडिट मिलना चाहिए?
सॉरी आई डिडंट गेट योर क्वेश्चन संजय। स्पॉन्सर
मैं पूछना चाह रहा था कि पहली बार किसी टीम को स्टेट ने ओडिशा है तो स्पॉन्सर्ड हॉकी टीम, ये कितना मायने रखता है? अगर इससे सीख कर अगर हर स्टेट एक एक गेम को स्पॉन्सर करे तो बहुत बड़ी बात होगी, ओलंपिक्स के लिए काफी हेल्प मिलेगा इसमें।
एब्सोल्युटली आई थिंक स्पोर्ट्स रिक्वायर स्पॉन्सरशिप and we must realize that this is a long term investment and not short term gains. You don't win Olympic medals overnight. It takes years and years of effort, preparation and process to be followed. So anyone investing in sport should know that they should be in it for the long run. We need stability in sports sponsorship, and the Odisha government has done great to sponsor the hockey team. It would be great for all states to sponsor whichever sport that they want to, or the sport in general, especially grassroots sport. I think we need to improve the standard of coaches and training facilities in different sports in our respective states. So, you know, they need not sponsor a particular sport. All they can do is encourage sport in their respective state, ensure that training facilities, the quality of coaches, education, is improved. That itself is enough.
भारतीय टीम ने ब्रॉन्ज जीता है, गोल्ड क्लास में आने के लिए और क्या क्या, अगर दो तीन फैक्टर आप गिनाना चाहें इस वक्त, हालांकि आपने एनालाइज तो किया होगा बहुत जल्दी है, लेकिन दो तीन फैक्टर अगर गिनाना चाहें आप।
I think what is important is development of grassroots level hockey. You just don't produce players overnight. They come through a grassroots system. So that is important. Second, the quality of domestic hockey and a national hockey league. It's important for your domestic hockey level to be very strong. Third is the quality of coaches that we have across the board. That is very important. And make hockey much more accessible across the country. Right now, it's still played in a few pockets. We need hockey to develop in players in many, many places across the country. We need more hockey academies across the country, more AstroTurfs across the country. We need to teach our talented kids basics on AstroTurf if we aim to win an Olympic gold medal.
आपने AstroTurf की बात की, कहा जाता है कि हॉकी गरीबों का खेल है लेकिन इसमें पैसे काफी लगते हैं, जैसे एस्ट्रोटर्फ की आपने बात की, हॉकी स्टिक की बात की, तो इस पर ध्यान देने की जरूरत होगी। मैं क्या कह सकते हैं कि दिस इज द टर्निंग पॉइंट ऑफ मॉडर्न इंडियन हॉकी?
आई सर्टेनली होप सो। इन द लास्ट 41 इयर्स दिस इज द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट रिजल्ट एवर इन इंडियन हॉकी एंड वी मस्ट कैपिटलाइज ऑन दिस एंड वी ऑल आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर इंश्योरिंग दैट that hockey is promoted in the right way, hockey is made more popular, and more kids, boys and girls across the country play hockey.
Uriyan, kal mahila hockey team ka match hai, pehli baar, third time participate kar rahi hai Olympics mein, pehli baar Bharatiya team bronze medal ke liye khelegi, kitni umeed hai aapko is team se?
It's, first of all, we must realize that the team has already overachieved. A place in the quarterfinal would be a great performance for them to come to the semi-finals, beat Australia in the quarterfinals, give Argentina, world number two, a run for their money in the semi-finals has been a simply incredible performance by them. So it'll be tough. They're playing Rio gold medalist Great Britain. They've lost 4-1 to Great Britain. So I think let's temper expectations. We must remember that the girls team came 12th at Rio. I just feel that expectations are going overboard, and we should be happy and satisfied. If we win tomorrow, it's a great bonus. I hope and pray they win. But for me, the biggest story has been the women's team performance. They have been simply incredible.
आखिरी सवाल मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ, एज अ प्लेयर, एज अ एक्स प्लेयर, क्या सलाह देंगे, तीन सलाहें अगर भारतीय टीम को, हॉकी टीम को आज देना चाहना कि खिलाड़ी अब सो रही होंगी, फिर भी हमारे दर्शकों के लिए अगर आप तीन सलाह या चार सलाह देना चाहें तो क्या होगा सर?
I think this number one is stick together as a team. I love the team bonding and the team spirit that Graham Reed and Manpreet Singh have created in this Indian hockey team. For all the strategies, if you make all the strategies in the world, you will not be able to implement and execute them if there is no teamwork, if there's no team bonding. And for me, that's just the one thing I want to say. I really felt it, that this team has a great spirit. And just always keep that, because hockey is always a team sport.
Thank you very much, Virendra Sina. और आपकी कमेंट्री सुनकर बहुत enjoy कर रहे हैं हम लोग भी, और जिस तरह का माहौल हमने देखा है, कई वीडियो वायरल हो रहे हैं, तो कितने शिद्दत से आप लोग जुड़े हुए हैं हॉकी से, इसको देख के बहुत खुशी होती है. उम्मीद करते हैं कि आगे आने वाले साल में ये टर्निंग पॉइंट साबित हो ओलंपिक्स, टोक्यो ओलंपिक्स भारतीय हॉकी के लिए, और आगे बहुत सारे मेडल जीतने को मिले. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू संजय भाई, आपने खुद इतना सपोर्ट किया हॉकी को इतने साल के लिए, सो थैंक यू वेरी मच टू यू.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू.